Hi, this is K. Srikanth here from Control Print Solutions. In this video, we are going to understand what are inkjet printers and why every small and medium organization should avoid buying inkjet printers. Now, what has happened is these inkjet printers are basically for very small micro and very small organizations who are printing anywhere between 10 to 20 pages a day. Now, what has happened again is since the cost of these printers are being very low, anywhere between 4,000 to 6,000 rupees for a standard inkjet printer entry level, small and medium organizations have bought these printers in large numbers. When they have bought these printers for large numbers, these cartridges are not refillable for these printers. So these organizations are buying large quantities of original inkjet cartridges. And they are absolutely unaware ki what is the cost they are incurring on these cartridges. They are absolutely not able to take a stand whether to buy these cartridges or to stop buying using these printers. The best scenario for you who are using these inkjet printers for their daily use is to scrap them. You will have to take a stand. Somebody in the organization will have to take a stand and come to a conclusion of scrapping these printers with immediate effect. You will have to buy the standard mono laser printers for them. Any assistance required, we are there to help you. In the description box below, you will find our email ID. Write to us. We will be glad to serve you. When you buy a laser printer, the standard cost would be on an Indian made compatible cartridge would be anywhere between 35 paisa to 40 paisa per page, compared to the cost which you are incurring on an inkjet, which is more than a rupee. So take a call today. Take a call to scrap these inkjet printers wherever you are using it and buy standard laser printers for your organization. Thank you. If you like this video, kindly like, kindly share, kindly subscribe and help us to spread this message. Thank you very much.